Department has lifted that boil water advisory for folks in the Village of Cato and other users of the Village of Cato's water supply. On Saturday, there was a loss in pressure from a water line repair. Water samples collected yesterday confirm there's no contamination, so it is now safe to drink your water.